And 3, 2, 1, we're live back with Fish TV. In today's video, I'm going over the Golden Eagle motorized pedal assist bicycle.
So this is a Golden Eagle conversion kit for a standard bicycle. And this is a Honda 50cc 4-stroke engine. Right here we got spare fuel.
They get over 50 miles per gallon. They're really good on gas, especially if you're pedaling with it.
There's a Kevlar belt that actually gets the wheel spinning. It's loose right now, so you can normally pedal this bike if you were to run out of gas or if you just wanted to pedal. And right when you get going, you have to just push this lever right here, and then the belt is instantly tight, and then you're good to go. There's a thumb throttle right here, kill switch right here. Got that view mirror right there, which is pretty helpful.
I just gotta go and get some more gas, and I'm gonna go take it around my town, and let's get it. So I'm gonna go fuel her up. This gas tank is very small, so gotta be careful not to overflow it. This is the extra gas. To start it up, there's a little thing right here. You have to just squeeze this in a couple of times, like ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. And then here's the choke. Choke on. Now you just gotta flip that switch.
Thank you.
just got back from the Golden Eagle ride. This bike is so much fun. It goes around 25 to 30 miles per hour. Depends on if you're pedaling or not, or if it's uphill, but it's a lot of fun. I'll leave the link in the description to the Golden Eagle site on where I got the kit from. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time, peace out, terrapins. Trip sauce.